I had just arrived in Atlanta, Georgia. This is 4760 East Lincoln Road and Apple Street, Atlanta, Georgia. Now my car is just parked on Apple Street in front of a used house that nobody hasn't lived at anymore. And I walked the rest of the way to this place. Well, folks, this is my first ever 2016 early summer tour and adventure to Atlanta, Georgia.